what's going on here is I laid these trees out with Titus, and Stevie's gone shooting his mule deer, and this is Monday. Derek went out hunting, I think, Saturday, and me and Roger come in because we don't hunt, and we laid this stuff out. So I'm starting to work it up, and this is second day I've been playing on a den. It's the second day for a long time I've played on a den. Had a blast running a rubber tire cutter, and then having a blast running a den. I'm a little slow, a little rusty, but it's coming back to me, and I'm here to tell you this thing is a smooth machine. I love this thing. This is still one of my favorite. This is probably still the favorite rig we own. This is my favorite rig to run, this den. I love running this thing. But, yeah, I have to say. But, I didn't do a lot of talking or editing or nothing. I just kind of, we're going through later. You see how I lay the trees out with Titus. I kind of throw them towards a designated spot and then just go through kind of cleaning them up and throwing the wood behind me for the skidders. Roger's the only one skidding off of me, and then here in a little bit, Junkyard starts with skidding off of me too. So I'm kind of just cleaning them up and setting them around to them, trying to line up the drags a little bit, because they're dragging not far, but a little ways. And I want to kind of clean them up and organize for a bunch of them. And it's got some soft ground they're going through, so I'm trying to get them bunched so I don't have to waste a lot of time screwballing around. But I probably shouldn't be wasting some of the time I am trying to help them out, because they're right on my butt. But hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you. Later on.